B-Toes isn't your average grandma. During lockdown a few years ago, she decided to take up a hobby, powerlifting.
I said, I wish to be the strongest woman. I'm 80.
How much can you lift?
I deadlift 77 and a half. That's 1.5 times my body weight. I can squat 52. That's my body weight. And I can bench 32 and a half on a lucky day. I'm hoping to be able to lift 80 kilograms on my 80th birthday. That's my aim.
B became a powerlifting champion at the age of 79. There was just one catch.
There was nobody else in the competition.
What have your family and friends' reaction been?
I think people are astonished, amazed, amused at the change from a non-athletic couch potato into somebody who can actually lift weights. I had osteoporosis. I don't anymore. I have osteopenia now, which means that my bones are getting denser.
What do you think the biggest misconception is around growing older?
Often old people are invisible on the street. I find the perception is that we have nothing to give, and I think we do.
Annie Rogan would certainly agree. A few years ago, a friend asked if she'd like to try building a boat.
I was thinking, well, you know, you've got arthritis, you've got the back, you're 75. And I said, oh, why not?
So no experience previously with building anything, boats or otherwise?
No, none of us.
But that didn't stop the five amateur shipwrights.
We worked through winters, cold and rain, and we did that every Thursday night. And indeed, that's why our boat is called Thursday.
How long did it take?
I hate to tell you, but 3 years. From when it was all lying on the floor in little bits to what it is now, it's hard to believe.
Launch day was a grand affair.
We launched it not knowing whether it would actually float.
But since then, it's been smooth sailing.
The girls just said, get in, you know. So I got in. You can't keep me away, no.
Bon voyage. Look at it go.
You're an athlete, some say.
There's nothing athletic about me. Boys in high school were allowed to build a boat, but not the girls, no. And the girls were allowed to serve the afternoon tea to the boys. I just wish they could see me now.
What would you say to them?
I'll have two sugars and milk. Thank you very much.
What do you think about when you're on the boat?
Often it's so peaceful. You just hear the splash of the oars and perhaps the birds coming in. It has given me a purpose. And I think everybody, not just when you're older, but everybody should have a sense of purpose.
Weightlifter B echoes Annie's message.
Unless we plan something for the future, there isn't, in my opinion, any point. And I think to live in the past is really, really dangerous, even for a young person.
And B's certainly got big plans for the future.
I intend to go to South Africa in October of this year, and I intend to win the world championship. In my 80th year, I'm going to do 12 new things, and the 12th one will be parachuting. And in case I don't make it, I'm just going to end up the last one.
Do you ever have a fear of getting older?
The fear I get about being older is I can't finish all the things that I want to do. I think a lot depends on yourself and how much you're willing to go outside your comfort zone. I don't feel that the age that I am stops me doing anything I want to do.
Nice form. You'll be able to do a lot.